Baby's skin is absorbent. Her skin can actually soak up wetness her diaper doesn't.
That's why Pampers has lockaway channels that lock wetness away to help keep baby's skin.
Well, I fucked up.
I forgot about the fucking package. Is there a store here? I don't think there is. Yeah, there is no store. Okay, so first. Yeah, I can teach him Flash, because literally he doesn't learn anything, like, he doesn't learn much. He learns, like, a psychic move, he learns recover, he learns that, you know, maybe, like, another coverage thing I could give him. That's about it. Makuhita's a nice encounter for Norman, but the I would say Aeron is probably better. Overall, it's a steel type, you know. Like, well, of course, it would be better. Not late. Like, there's not many. Like, you can, yeah, it's a Makuhita, you know, it's pretty good for one of the hardest gym battles. But, a steel type is just something you can't, like, you know, like, you know, steel types resist those damn normal types, which fighting types are good against. So it's not like, you know, Aeron sucks against normal types too. Like, it's just like Aeron's probably much better than Makuhita, you know, it's just so good to have a steel type. And then he's got bulk, he's got power, he's slow, that's like his one weakness. And special defense is obviously something I'm not gonna be very fond of, but the thing is, you know what, you're just not going to fucking be using, you know, Pokemon who are weak to that shit, you know? Oh my god. She's trying to give me the soft sand, but my bag is too full. The fuck? I could have gotten a tentacle actually from fishing. Like, I straight up just skipped it. I don't know, I think I forgot. Whatever. Let's see, what's there? No, I should be good. I need some anti-water stuff. So hopefully I get electric. I hope I get electric. So I go down here and I talk to someone, right? This guy? Yep, okay, that's it. Let's get the encounter first. Yes! Oh yeah, let's go. Whew, okay. I feel good now, holy shit. You kidding me? I got the Electrike, man. That's so lucky. Oh, that's not electric type moves yet. Let's see. Nah. Let's just. So roll. There we go. I don't know if they use that damn fucking shroomish. Forgot to, that I had Wurmple in my party because fucking. Because I was planning to have Beautifly for Brawly, but then I just didn't need him anyways. Let's see. Hey, yeah, charge me your fucking thing, dollars. You're not broken. What's up, boys? I probably should have fucking leveled the Electric for this. Whatever. My charge didn't do the job, anyways. I died, it's not dead, I'm not dead. So this is definitely just going to be like, I'm not going to use any proteins on Electric for sure. Skip to the iron. I probably should have just gone 99 and then bought the other ones later. It's kind of a hassle scrolling through multiple stacks of this shit. Main course now. I gave it iron over protein, right? Oh, hold on. Oh yeah, I forgot to give this guy. Okay, yeah, I gave him iron. Let's see what he's eating now. Two, three, four, five. I forgot to give candies, that's right. Is this the Misty fight right here? I think it is. She leads Wingle. And I can just use this guy. Let's level up the Makuhita as well. We can also get Gyarados. So, just protein for him. No calcium. We need strong bones anyways, we got strong muscles. So Gyarados is going to... I think I'm going to make it only protein for Gyarados, because we're not actually going to be using the water moves on him. He's just going to be like our early game, just super buff guy, you know? He's going to have super good stats for early game. We'll just abuse that. And check their natures right after I'm done this. How do you use this? What the fuck? Okay, just don't. So weird. So candy time. Afro is negative priority, right? Yeah. That's interesting. So he gets Force Palm, right? That's going to be much better for this kind of scenario. Fake Out is pretty good, actually. I probably should file fraud because I knew, because I'm actually, it's obviously I'm slower. So I can just lead Electric here, I believe. I'm gonna run back actually. Let's buy some. Nah, I can buy stuff later. So. Strike, so repel. There we go. Oh, you're not okay. Different team. Different, completely different team. You are also pretty annoying. Okay, so something's going to sleep, or am I just going to have to PP stall you? Don't make me actually PP stall you, but come on now. Oh yeah, I completely forgot you were paralyzed. Let's go. May have pursued, but like, it's not going to do much, because all dark moves are special, and I have a shit ton of special attacks, so checkmate. Actually, I could use teleport to save some time for early game, whatever. Yeah, Kadabra's got that 120 something fucking special attack. Not too far behind Alakazam. Oh, I'm pinched. Fuck. Okay, let's do this. I gotta check the natures. I know Marsh Stomp and Taylor are both brave. You have a timid nature. That's fucking good as hell. Maybe that's why you're faster than Taylor. I thought it was just a brave nature. Ah, yeah, the timid does play a part as well, though. Okay. You have timid as well? Oh my god, that's super good. Serious nature. Okay, that's just relaxed. Ah, okay. So I got two double-edged swords, a fucking chain counter, I won't forget it. Yeah, I got two double-edged swords, and two good natures, a medium nature, and a kind of bad nature, so overall I'll take it. I'm pretty sure, let's just check the level cap real quick, I'm pretty sure I can just mudshot this entire gym. 24, okay. I feel like, I just feel so scared playing this game because I have so much PTSD from Alan Kaizo. It's been so long since I played Alan Kaizo, actually. Where's your fucking water? I mean, electric type, dude. That's not an electric type either. You fucking failure. I don't see it. Hello? What the fuck? Oh. Did I not candy yet to 24? I didn't. Oh, okay, winner. I'm brave nature, which kind of sucks here. What else good here? Never mind, it's bad. You're slower than me now, boy. But priority is still thing. What if it was Mud Spout, huh? on. It's such a shit encounter, bro. That is such a shit encounter. Dude. That's actually some hot garbage. Why are all the trainers lined up like this? What's going on? Oh, that didn't. Oh, cool. What the fuck? I'm Brave Nature too. Come on. Is the trainer lineup really like this in regular Emerald? I don't remember it being like this. Gods, let's go. So we gotta rock smash these people. Wait, do I have rock smash? Oh shit. Time to go back. Why do I have so much life? How many fucking mop? I wish I had that. I wish, man. Yeah, the triple hit. Berries are those? Oh. All's in here. I'll teach that to Makahita. I need to check up on Wall. I just need to. Just need to free this couple. He actually just missed him, man. Oh my god, he just keeps missing. Oh my god, I don't do any damage. Now we got strength. Which is needed for later. Strength can go to you. Actually, hold on. Because Secret Power is my second best move. Strength, actually. Yeah. Strength is better. What the fuck? I just saw an item and I didn't... I completely disregarded, like... Just tunnel vision so hard, dude. Don't effect swarming, please. Okay. Yeah, I tunnel vision so hard on that item, dude. Holy shit. Golem! I got for Universal Randomizer, dude. What the fuck? Dude, I can't, man. I can't. What the hell? Golem could take Makuhita's spot. Golem could take Makuhita's spot. Four more defensive core. I already have ground coverage. It's just rock resistance, really. I don't think I need it that much. I think I'm fine with keeping Makuhita for now. God, I can't run. Dude, what the fuck? Don't poison me. Okay. That would have been so fucking cringe if I got poisoned there. Numel? Oh, that's so funny. Okay. I think it can live Gyarados by, probably. Yeah, no problem. Oh, I was playing up by Great Balls and Super Repels. That's right. Want to check if yeah, Great Balls or Super Repels there. Am I supposed to go here now? I guess we'll see. That was bad timing. Bad timing by me. I thought I had it. I was like, oh, he's gonna turn right here. Nope. I've done like two playthroughs of MMO before, and they were a long time ago. So I'm gonna be honest, I don't remember anything. Like, I don't remember Zip, dude. I've done MMO Kaizel, of course, which was, at least it helps me with like memorizing the region now, but like, I don't know. Like, any good, like, TM locations, like strats or whatever for... For regular Emerald. Was I supposed to fight... Wait, do I fight Maxie now, or do I fucking just go to the next city? Because an Emerald Kaizel was fighting Maxie, so I guess I'll do that. I'll check that out real quick. Pretty sure I could just Marsh Stomp sweeps all of them. Got the Torkoal, okay. I'm not sure if Pokeballs will catch it. Yeah, not really. Premier Ball, whatever. There we go. So we got two fire types now, which is nice. Torkoal's really fucking bulky, which is nice. What the fuck? Didn't I fight you already? What? I thought I... What? That's confusing. Marsh Stomp's probably just gonna... I'm just gonna destroy your own Marsh Stomp and, wait. Actually, hold on. I need to make sure I don't overlevel him. 29, okay. Okay, so as long as I don't... that hard against a magma team. I still have Wingull too. I just bring Wingull out. Go to the Fall Arbor first, okay. Say less. This guy gives us secret power, right? Yeah, okay. Fucking Spinda. I'm good. Skarmory, I wish you fucking popped up first. You are a way better encounter than fucking Spinda. You even get fucking whatchamacallit? Ursaring? Is Ursaring even in Gen 3? I think he is. Oh my god, these people are fast, what the fuck? Oh, you have your own. Wow. Excellent choice in Mons. Taz, not bad. Oh fuck, that's right, I'm quad weak. Oh shit, that's right. I can just bite it. Whew, thank god that missed. Oh fuck, did not mean to do that. Should probably head back and buy some balls real quick and repels. Hopefully the Fall Arbor has some good stuff to offer. Super Prowls, yeah, that's what I wanted. Okay. Back down we go. Back down, but yeah, back here. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, Super Repel, Super Repel, Super Repel. Where the fuck is it? Huh? confused. Close to a level cap. Probably better for me to just use someone else now. I'm gonna switch someone else in the lead and use some candies real quick. Yeah, I can just use just in case of double battles though. Let's have Kadabra. Like exactly that. Okay, Geodude shouldn't live a Psybeam here. It should not live it. I'd be very surprised if it did. Okay. My superpowers are just straight up not here. Some gym again. I forgot what the fuck this shit looks like. It's probably a bad thing. I know if I keep going down Meteor Falls, I'm going to end up right above the first gym city. This is super weird. I forgot where to go. Pretty sure I have to fight. Okay, yeah. Fight Team Magma now. Thing is. Thing is, I can't really overlevel here. So play is probably to bring in Geodude. I think it's to bring in Geodude. I think I should bring in Geodude. Actually, I'm gonna bring in Wingull because it's also my I'm planning to use Wingull against Norman. So just save the hassle and just cut straight to the chase. Need electric for now. I don't need it for now. So let's see. Do I give you this vitamin already? No. You need zinc? Okay, you need zinc. Okay, so I gave it half irons because it didn't let me use more than any more zincs. Let's have a level 27. Let's go learn protect here now. Which is why I use it against Norman, because now I can just protect on the turns it actually fights. Flak, that's actually super good. And there's recover. Earthquake, Dragon Dance, Gyarados is actually pretty fucking strong in this game, right? With their turn as well. some fucking music on. How is this? Okay, cool. Did I hit up the center? Yeah, I did, okay. I think that if they didn't have anyone like interfering with the plans, it would just like cut off the cable car service or some shit. This hot fire chick is waiting for me to stomp on her ass with a marsh. Oh, I completely forgot that he has a mighty Yana. I probably should have led him. Heal all you bitch made. You have one of those bats here. It has lower than maybe. Actually, no, I'm not surprised. I just had the map on my head. Okay, so we'll just run down now. Is this the same fucking? I think it's the same fucking map. Good, bruh? I mean, I know that's where your hideout is, but goddamn, you good, bruh? I know if I stay on the left, that's where it should be. The town. I got effects for it, what the fuck? Stupid. Don't pair, let's go. Flannery. So we could keep this here for now. I'm gonna be honest, I forgot which one was the quickest way. Probably should have looked it up. I can just actually, you know, let's just... Kept now for him. This one then, and then this one here. We just get to the battle already. Potion, goddamn. Oh my god, dude. Come on, just die. You can admit. I didn't know that. What's left? 100%. Just what I'm gonna do because it has very little special. We're done. Okay, let's use the repel first. Am I even going the fast way? Is it faster if I go the other way? I'm already going this way, so I have to commit to it. sooner now. Because I'm already on that one. Christ, I haven't started this long time ago, and I'm already fucking got the 5 badges. Definitely takes way less time than Emerald Kaizo. That's for sure. That is for sure. Why'd I do that? Oh my god. So anyways, I think Kariyama's just gonna, like, dominate for most of the gym. And when he brings in Slaking, I'll switch to Pelipper. That's pretty much it. Probably the best play. Okay. Fuck. Okay. I don't think, like, you have to be paying attention. Like, what if you were a kid and you were playing and, like, you just forgot that, like, a long time ago, your dad said to challenge you when you have 4 badges. Boy, I probably should have put 29. Oh, whatever. Might over level. I'll have to get my cards right now. Let's just have everyone 30 for now. Future sets aren't really good. Oh wait, this is a speed room? Fuck. Fuck. Electrical would actually be nice here. Okay, it's probably my best switch. Oh hell yeah, yeah. It's not even a question. Dude, I shop items update. That's what they do, then I can buy super potions. Now. Okay, I can't, sweet. That's your best find. I should have picked that. Don't be simping, Ariyama. Come on, man. Oh, it's just one I saw too. Okay, this one. I'll take that, yeah. Okay, this last one. Like, it can't Oko me, so I can just fight over and kill it. Yep. There's no way it was gonna Oko me. Oh, that's right. I'm so dumb, dude.